It will not be well with your family if you don't do anything about what is going on in South Africa. I just saw a video right now of South Africans burning buildings with Nigerians, and there are people falling off the buildings, and they are burning buildings, and they are burning people, Nigerians are in South Africa. Buhari, you and your wife, if you don't act, it will not be well with you. It will not be well with your generation. It's not only you, Buhari. The vice president, you are a Yoruba man. I'm a Yoruba woman. If you don't do anything about it, it will not be well with you. You are a pastor. It will not be well with you. It will not be well with your children. It will not be well with your generation. If you do nothing about this, Atiji Atimula, when you're walking around Nigeria, because Nigeria is not favorable to people, and they go outside to help their families that back home. If you don't do anything about it, your family will ruin in the name of Jesus. It will not be well with you. It will not be well with your generation in the name of Jesus. South Africa has businesses in Nigeria. They have ShopRite. They have DSTV. Close it down. Close it down so that the South African government will do something. I am passionate about this because people left Nigeria to go outside the country to feed their family. If you do nothing about this, you will start war in that country, and it will start with your family. Because they are going to put it on Facebook.